Little music trivia here. Bob Dylan, a great songwriter in his own right, said that Wichita Lineman is the greatest song ever written. I'll put a link for it down below. It's pretty deep, if you think about it. Written by Jimmy Webb and performed by Glenn Campbell in 1968. A beautiful love song, but not a wimpy beta male love song. It's incredible. I'll put a link for it down below.